that arises frequently as I speak to people about conscious bodybuilding, and one of the main argument is the person would say, well, I already do yoga, and so I don't need to be doing strength training because my needs are getting all met by my yoga practice. Yoga does not address the same muscles as strength training does. And when we have different types of muscle fibers in the body, there is the slow twitch muscle fiber and there is the fast twitch muscle fiber. Each of those muscle fibers work and get activated by different contractions. The fast muscle fibers get activated by the by concentric and eccentric contractions. And the slow twitch fibers are activated by isometric contractions. Yoga is a practice that uses, for the most part, isometric contractions. Conscious bodybuilding, in the way it is designed, uses all three contractions and the two muscle fibers, the slow twitch and the fast twitch muscle fibers. So, in terms of your choice to activate your entire body's full potential to fight anti-aging, to fight osteoporosis, and to produce the maximum testosterone for you guys who lose about 2% of testosterone as of age 30. The aging process actually begins as of age 30, believe it or not. By the time you reach 50, the muscle mass, depending on your lifestyle, it could have already been 50% less.